A beam trawl is a fishing net that trawls along the seafloor. When she's on the Amundsen, Marianne Falardeau uses the beam trawl to collect fish for her doctorate research examining how energy makes its way through the marine food chain in the Arctic.
I study lipid flow through the food webs. It's kind of the currency in the Arctic because Arctic species have very energy-rich lipids such as wax ester, and all the food web depends on these energy-rich lipids. So by sampling some fish, I can do some lipid analysis and quantify their importance in the food web.
Climate change in the Arctic will introduce significant changes to its marine ecosystem. The invasion of southern aquatic species to the north, for example, will affect the way northern species interact and modify how energy flows between them. Researchers like Marianne are trying to understand how these new dynamics will impact Arctic marine life.